Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. My name is Jillian, and today, as you guys can see from the title, it is going to be a spring slash summer outfit inspiration. So I know a lot of you guys really love when I do in-store try-ons or try-on hauls at home, but obviously right now I can't go out to the stores to do in-store try-ons like at Walmart or Target, and I can't really go shopping for clothing to do an at-home try-on haul. I guess technically I can buy clothing online and just get it delivered to my house and do an at-home try-on haul, but I'm the type of person that likes to try on my clothing before I go ahead and purchase it. So I thought, why not just go ahead and put some spring slash summer outfits together with clothing I already own. If you guys have been following me for a while, a few of these clothing items might look familiar because I did try them on in my spring try-on haul. If you guys missed that a few months ago, I will link that video down below for you guys to check out. I think maybe one or two shirts are new that I never even showed you guys like in that haul or in any of my vlogs. So everything is pretty much new with tags on it, or it's just old stuff that I'm combining with my new clothing that I purchased a while ago before this whole quarantine started. So I'm gonna go ahead and put a few outfits together. I'm not sure how many outfits I have. I have at least four to five different outfits that I'm putting together for you guys. So hopefully you guys enjoy this spring slash summer outfit inspiration. So I'm gonna start off with the outfit that I'm actually wearing right now. So this top is one of the things that I purchased right before this whole quarantine thing started. So you guys haven't really seen it. I don't think I showed it in a vlog, but it's just a spaghetti strap. It is in the brands Now Away or And Away from Target. And it was originally $18. I got it on clearance for $5.99. This is an extra small, and it has really thin straps. It's like a dark chocolate brown, and then it has kind of like a beigey nude background, and I just really loved it. So the straps are adjustable, as you guys can see, so you guys can make it as tight or as loose as you would like, which I really like when it comes to shirts like this. And then it just has the V little design in the front. It's not too low cut where I feel like it's too revealing, but it's not all the way up to my neck either. So I really like that. The material is really nice and the length is pretty good. If I could have found just a small, I probably would have gotten the small, but all they had was an extra small, so that's why I went with that. And then I did tuck it in a little bit on the side just because I like that style. And then I paired it with these faux leather leggings, which is also from Target. I believe this is the And Away brand as well. I'm not 100% sure. I'll try to link everything down below if I can find it in my description box. But these are just some pleather leggings, and the material in this is really good. It's a really great quality. It's not too thick where you're going to suffocate, so that's why I feel like you can wear it like in springtime when it's not like 100 degrees outside. Obviously, if it's like the middle of summer, I probably wouldn't wear this, but I will wear it during spring just because it is that thinner material. And then also the length is really good. So it comes all the way up to here. I'm pretty tall. I am about 5'8", 5'8 and a half. So I think the length is really good as well. Now, if I was going out for like a girls' night for drinks or something like that, date night, I wouldn't wear sandals. I would actually wear like some type of black pump or heel. But if I'm just going to wear it, maybe just because I want to dress up and run errands, not that I ever really dress like this to run errands, but if I did, then I would just pair it with some cute sandals. So I do have black sandals that it would look really cute with, but I just paired it with these gold sandals that I got from Target last year. I'll show you guys a close up. It's like a rose gold color. So I just paired it with that with some like simple jewelry. I think would look really cute, but this is going to be my first spring slash summer outfit I want to share with you guys. All right, you guys. So next outfit is also from Target. I think a lot of these outfits are from Target. So this next outfit is another shirt that I did not show in my spring try-on haul because I purchased it after I filmed that video. But the color is like a really nice, it's kind of like a baby blue color, but it kind of has like a hint of like a greenish, if that makes sense. It's more blue, but definitely has kind of like a hint of like a mint green. And this is the And Away brand, and this was $8. They have this in a ton of different colors. I wish I would have grabbed more when I had the chance when I was in store, because like I said, they had a ton of different colors and I really love it. I love the high neck. It has that lining that comes in the front. I always forget what the name is, but has like that lining, and then the material is really good. It's very, very stretchy, and I got mine in a size medium, and they do have a ton of different sizes in that. So this is how it looks. The length is pretty good. I just have it tucked a little bit in the front just because I liked the design, and then I just paired it with these jean shorts I got a while ago, also from Target. These were on clearance as well, and this was $8.40, and the name brand is Wild Fable, and it's just a very light wash denim pair of shorts. It has a ton of different buttons in the front. It has four different buttons in the front, and then it just has kind of like this fringe in the bottom. I just really liked it, so I just paired it with this shirt, and I think it's a really cute outfit for spring and summer. And then I just paired it, if you guys can even see, with these white sandals I got either last year or the year before from Walmart, and it is the Time and True brand. It's just a simple pair of white sandals. I can't wait to buy some new sandals from Walmart. I saw a ton of really cute spring and summer sandals that I never got a chance to buy. So once this whole quarantine thing is over, I'm definitely gonna go out and buy some new sandals because I need some new summer sandals. But I think this is just a really cute everyday outfit for both spring and summer. And then I will show you guys how it looks untucked just so you guys can see the length. So as you guys can see, it is a pretty good length. So for my third outfit, I did keep on the same shorts from Target from my previous outfit. I just changed out my top. So under here, I have a spaghetti strap, and this is from Target, and this is the And Away brand. I got it in a size small, and they have a ton of different colors in these shirts as well. I love the material on this. It's like super soft and like breathable. It also has that design with the lines going down that I can't remember the name of, but I love it. Super soft, super comfortable. Again, it doesn't go too low where I feel like it's too revealing. And then it also has adjustable straps. So the straps are pretty thin, but I feel like it's good quality, so I don't feel like it would snap or break, but the straps are adjustable. And then I have like this little green vest thing. I don't know what you would call this, but it has pockets on the side. It's like a army green color. And my sister actually got me this like 2 years ago for my birthday, I believe. And it's the Mud brand. I'll try and find something similar to it if I can't find it. I'm not sure where she purchased it from, but I really love it. So it has pockets on the side. It has a really good length. You can wear it with like leggings as well. And then it has a tie drawstring where you can like cinch it on your waist as tight or as loose as you would like. And I just thought that was really cute. So I just paired that together, and then I just kept on the same white sandals from Walmart. I'll give you guys a close-up of these sandals because I don't think I showed you guys in the last clip, but really love this outfit. And you can also untie it if you don't want to tie it and just wear it open like that. And I think that's really cute as well. And then I just tucked in my spaghetti strap a little bit in the front. And this is a close-up of the sandals from Walmart. It's just white, and it's the Time and True brand. I'm not sure if they have these this year again, but they do. I'll definitely grab a few more colors because they're super comfortable, and I've had it for like over a year now. All right, you guys. So next I have this black crop top with these jean shorts. Everything is from Target. So the top is the Wild and Fable brand, and I think this is in a small or a medium. I'll try to remember to insert in the screen or in the description what size it is. But it is just a simple black crop tee, and it folds a little bit here on the sleeve. It's like a cotton material. I've worn it probably at least 5 or 6 times, and I have washed it a million times. It hasn't shrunk on me. I really love it. It hasn't faded either. So it's something else that once the stores open up and I am comfortable enough to go shopping again, definitely something I'm gonna get in a few other colors. But this is the Wild and Fable brand. Like I mentioned, I'm not sure how much it was. It might've been between $5 and $8. I'm not 100% sure, but it's just really comfortable. And then I tucked it in a little bit in the front. And then these jean distressed shorts are the Wild and Fable brand, and these were $15. I got mine in a size 4 and has a ton of buttons in the front. You just can't see it because it's covered. It has like this material that covers it, if you guys can see. But there's a ton of buttons here, and it's like a rose gold button, and then it has one that does show. And the distressing is really cute. I love it. So what I like about these is that, yeah, it's kind of short in the front, which I'm not usually comfortable with. But what I like is that in the back, as you guys can see, it goes really long. So if I bend over, you know, my butt isn't all out, and it covers my behind, which I really like. And it has like that fringe distress look in the back as well. And then it goes a little bit higher in the front, as you guys can see. So really love these shorts. They're super comfortable. And like I said, I got mine in a size 4, and this is a Wild and Fable brand. And then I matched it with, let me put the camera down. And then I matched it with these black leopard shoes, and these are from Walmart, and they are the Avia brand, I believe. I'm not 100% sure. I'll take them off and show you guys, but these are a dupe for the Adidas leopard. If you guys know what I'm talking about, Adidas have a pair of shoes that look just like this, except they're like three times the price. I think these were around $20-something, and the Adidas ones are around $90. So they're super comfortable. They do have a memory foam inside, so I love them. And I think it looks really cute with this outfit. You can also put like black flip-flops on with these, but I paired it with these tennis shoes. I'm gonna take it off just so you guys can see a close-up of it. So it is the Athletic Works brand from Walmart. It has a memory foam inside, and it's just so comfortable, you guys. I am obsessed with these shoes. If you guys like the Adidas ones, definitely check out Walmart. I'm pretty sure you can purchase it online if you guys can't go in store, obviously, right now because we're in quarantine. So trying to stay home, don't go out if you don't have to, but you can probably order it online. So I just paired it with this. I thought that outfit looked really cute together. All right, you guys, so next outfit, I did keep on those same shorts from Target, the Wild and Fable brand. I just switched out the top. I do have it tucked a little bit in the front. I'm gonna untuck it and show you guys how it looks, but this brand is, I think, the Andaway brand. Yeah, this is the Andaway brand, and this was $12.99 in a size small, and it's white, and the material is not silky, but it's kind of like, it kind of feels like silk, if that makes sense. And I just loved it. It does have a high neck. This also came in a few different colors. I just went with the white one, but I love it. It's very flowy, as you guys can see. So I'm gonna untuck it and just show you guys how it looks without it being tucked. Has a really good length to it, and I just like how that design is. I just think it's really cute. And again, this was $12.99, I said. This is the Andaway brand, and I don't know if you guys can see, my lighting is horrible, but the design in the front, I might, well, you can see it a little bit, but the whole design in the front, I just think it's really cute. I did try this on my spring try-on haul, which I said I'll link it down below for you guys, but it's just a really cute flowy shirt. This also would look really cute with like distressed jeans, which I'm about to try on soon, and also like leggings, because it is pretty long. So this is the next outfit I wanted to share with you guys. All right, guys, so this next outfit is two pieces that I've had for a few years now. So this top is a jean off-the-shoulder top. I love tops that are off-the-shoulder, or maybe just like a cutout where one shoulder is showing. I don't know why, I've just always really loved that design, but it's a jean off-the-shoulder top. I got this from either TJ Maxx or Marshalls. That's where I usually shop a lot for my clothes. So I'm not gonna be able to link this down below because I don't think you can find stuff like on TJ Maxx and Marshalls website. But it is just a jean off-the-shoulder top, super cute and super comfortable. I like it because it's not super tight around my shoulders where it's like digging in and leaving a mark. It's very, very stretchy, as you guys can see. And I just love it. And then I just paired it with these white shorts. It has a little bit of distressing. I don't know if you guys can really see. Yeah, you can see. It has some distressing right here and also on this side as well. And these white shorts are from Walmart, and they are the Levi's brand. And these shorts I've had for probably like 4 years now, and they haven't shrunk on me. They're really good quality. I just love the Levi's brand from Walmart just because the pants and shorts, they always last a long time, and they always have a stretch to it. It's not like thick and like stiff and uncomfortable. So really love it. I think it looks really cute together. And then I just have on those white sandals, are also from Walmart, that I've had on for the past few outfits. Obviously I need to go out shopping for new summer sandals, but for now I just threw on these sandals, and I just think it's a really cute outfit. Right now I just have it loose so you guys can see how long it is, but you can totally tuck it in like I always tuck in all my shirts, and I think that would look really cute as well. But just a really cute spring and summer outfit. I think super comfortable to go run errands or go to brunch or something. All right, you guys, so next outfit, I did keep on the same white shorts from Walmart, the Levi shorts. I just changed out my shoes and also my top. This is also another top I did try on for you guys in my spring summer try on haul, but this is the Andaway brand. This was $9 and I got it in a size medium, and it's like a blushy mauve pink color, and I love it. Super soft, you guys. This is like buttery soft. I have it in another color. I also bought it in white, and I'm so happy that I did because I love this shirt. It also has a little fold right here and it's like sewn so it won't unfold. I really like that little fold look on the arm, but like I said, it's super soft, super comfortable. I'm not sure if it'll shrink or not because I haven't worn it clearly. I still have the tag on, but it does have a good length to it, but I did tuck it in just a little bit in the front, but the length is really good. And then I paired it with these slide-ons from Walmart. I will show you guys a close-up so you guys can see, but it's pretty much the same color as my top, and then it has silver rhinestones on it, and it also has a memory foam, and this is the Time and True brand, and this is from Walmart. I got these on clearance. I'm pretty sure I showed you guys in a haul a few months back, I'm not sure, but did get them on clearance at Walmart. I wish I could have found more colors, but it's the only color I found in my size. So super comfortable, super flattering shirt. I'll show you guys the length in the front when I don't tuck it, just in case you guys are interested in seeing how long it is, but it looks cute either way. And I just think it's a really pretty color for both spring and summer. And then to show you guys the shoes, these are the shoes. And like I said, it's pretty much the same color as my top. And then it has all these silver rhinestones, and then it has a memory foam, so it's super comfortable. So I'll try to find these and I'll link it down below. It is from Walmart and it's a Time and True brand. All right, guys, so this is going to be the last outfit I'm going to be sharing with you guys, and it is from Walmart and also TJ Maxx. So I will start off with the top. This is just a high neck, crew neck, whatever you want to call it, black top. It's super stretchy. I'm obsessed with this. This is the Time and True brand. I have it in three different colors. I have it in black, white, and gray because I am that obsessed with it. It's kind of comparable to one of the shirts I tried on from Target, but I think this one is a little bit cheaper than the Target one, and honestly, the quality is just as good as the one from Target. I love it. If they bring these back this year at Walmart, definitely gonna pick up a few more colors. So I've had this top for over a year now, and I've washed it and put in the dryer a zillion times, and it has not faded on me, nor has it shrunk, which I really love. So this is a size small, if you guys are wondering, and I just tucked it into these high-waisted jeans from TJ Maxx. And they have a lot of distressing towards like the knee area. I am tall, so it is high waters on me, but honestly, I don't care. I should just cuff it. But I think right now for spring, this is a perfect outfit to go out and like run errands in. And then the sandals that I paired it with is from Walmart. I got it about a year ago as well. And they are the Time and True brand. Super comfortable. Again, it has the memory foam. So super comfortable. It's not gonna be like hard and hurt your feet. So I really like right now that all the Walmart shoes are coming with memory foam just because it makes it that much more comfortable. But these jeans, super comfortable. I'm not sure what brand it is. I'll try to remember to tell you guys the brand in the description box. But like I said, they are high-waisted, have a ton of distressing in the knees, and I just like the fit on it. And I did tuck in the shirt, as you guys can see, and I just think this is a really comfortable summer spring outfit. I know a lot of people don't like to wear like jeans or pants during spring or summer. They like to just wear shorts and like dresses, but I don't mind every once in a while if it's not like 100 degrees wearing something like this, but super comfortable. I will untuck the shirt just so you guys can see the length of it if you guys are interested in seeing how long it is. So that is how the shirt looks when it is not tucked in. So that is the length if you guys are interested in knowing how long it is. And again, like I said, I've washed it a million times. I've had it for over a year now, and it has not shrunk on me, and it has not faded either. So definitely a great quality shirt from Walmart. All right, guys, so that is going to end my spring / summer outfit inspiration for you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Like I said, I know you guys really enjoy when I do in-store try-ons, especially look at Walmart and Target, and also when I do try-on hauls when I purchase new clothing and try them on at home for you guys. But obviously, I can't do that right now. Hopefully, I can get back to doing those videos very soon for you guys. So I thought it would be fun just to throw together some pieces that I already have here at home and show you guys how I would style and how I would pair it together. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys would like me to do another video like this where I pair more clothing together for like spring and summer, because I do have other outfits that I was going to try on but decided not to because I didn't want this video to be too long. So if you guys would like me to film another one of these and maybe include like what bag I would wear with it or what jewelry I would wear with it, let me know in the comments, and also give this video a thumbs up, and then maybe I can film that sometime next week for you guys. As always, thank you so much for watching today's video. If you have not already, please consider subscribing and turning on your notification bell. I would love to have you be a part of my YouTube family. I love you guys, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.